On March the 18th, media reported severe summer storms in Thailand's Chonburi province. The storms destroyed dozens of houses. A cell phone clip captures a sudden powerful gust of wind, causing people to run for safety. The small twister that followed ripped off dozens of roofs and caused power outages over a wide area, affecting over 80 families. 74-year-old Thongdee Nundee, one of the residents who lost her house in the storm, said she has never seen such severe weather. The local government has ordered assistance to be provided and has set up shelters for the victims.